With WP Fluent Forms, you can now allow your users to submit image files. Find the Image Upload input field from the General fields and click on it. You can also drag and drop it. Or click on the plus icon on your blank form and select Image Upload from the drop-down menu. Now hover over the image upload and click on the Edit icon. Set your element label and button text. Now fix where to position the label, at the top, to the right, or to the left. If you want to hide the label, you can do that as well. Labels are placed at the top by default. Define your admin field label to get a custom name on the database. Next, decide whether this particular field is required or not. Limit the maximum file size. Compose an error message to show in case the file size is exceeded. Now limit the maximum files count. Compose an error message to show in case the number of image files exceeds the limit. Click the image format you are going to allow. Compose an error message to show in case the file format is invalid. You can do further customization with the advanced options. For more details on the advanced options, click on the documentation link given on the description box. For more plugin updates and awesome tutorials, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and don't forget to hit that bell icon.